Mint Nettle Horsetail. Nature's Pop, welcome, wanderer. In need of herbs, perhaps? Wort for a sore stomach, or...?
Prefer willow bark or iris root for stomach aches. Wort can cause dizziness, nausea.
Forgive me. It's just that you do not have the look of one familiar with herbs.
What looks that? And looks deceive, anyway. Me, I'm not out for common weeds that grow in any meadow. Need rare ingredients. Can you help me out, or should I move on?
You must judge for yourself.
Meant no offense.
And I took none. I should be the one to apologize, for judging by appearance alone. Tell me, your knowledge, how did you gain it? From an herbalist living nearby?
No, from somewhere a long way off. Kaer Morhen, northern Kedwin.
Gods? That's the continent's other end. What are you doing in Toussaint?
Same thing I do anywhere. Killing monsters. Right, show me what you got. Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Nettle Horsetail. Nature's Bounty. Mint, nettle, horsetail. Nature's bounty.
Myself in.
Hey-ya! Slow now. Whoa.
Some evils are put in that cave. It's made its lair there.
Whoa there, sir. I guess those swords on your back aren't there as festoons. Maybe you could help me.
Maybe. Depends.
Well, there's a cave that, to my mind, would be splendid for aging wine. Not over dry, and none too moist.
But?
Well, damn thing's full of noise. The arse-clenching sort. Clinkety, bangety, knockety kind. Sent McClark in to sea, been 2 days, and he's not back.
I reckon it's ought to do with the Elven ruins. Blah. That about the cave. So, lend us a hand, will you?
Fine. I'll have a look in the cave, see what lurks there.
I'm going to save him, man!
Boy, he's
so ready
to blow.
Oh!
is it over? Is it done?
All clear now. Did you manage it?
Yeah, all taken care of.
Ha! And four core witches, layabouts and freeloaders? Bollocks!
Storehouse will be ready in 2 days at most. And here on in, you've cut rate prices on all my goods.
Not from around here, are you?
Nay, from Povis we are. Wandered south for the climb afore the first war. Chills up north were giving me wifey lumbago.
What you got on offer? Wouldn't mind a glance. So long. Giddy up. Move it. Thank you. faster. Scholars. Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a reason. Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a Witcher. Humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Magic barrier. Got a bad feeling, damn it. The bodies. Seems they were running for the exit. Satchel looks like it belonged to a Witcher. Came to Toussaint at Vesemir's request. Interesting. Two bad things ended here for this wolf. Not many of us left alive. bodies. Seems they were running for the exit. Witcher brought the ceiling down to bury his foes, ended up burying himself too.
Leave a book of me.
Thank you.
Oh!
What's with you?
How
much for your work?
Good pickles, Russians.
I owe you on the ducal guard.
The Duchess summoned him. I wonder what for.
I met with the light Duchess.
Learn some bleating counts.
Step into my parlor, my good sir. What brings you to Tucson? Tell me.
Let's call it business.
Ah, then. A professional journey. Nothing but work, tension, unfamiliar beds. One needs a way to relax at times. Perhaps my curse could help you.
Cozy place you got.
I'm pleased you noticed. You see, when I had set aside enough to found my own establishment, I wished it to be not a bawdy house, but a bawdy home. A place where patrons would not simply come, drop their hose, then flee as soon as the girl rolled over. Here, the sheets do not reek of sweat, the beds have no bed bugs, and the wine is not watered down. It is a place where one longs to linger, to chat sprawled in a comfortable chair, to light a pipe. All after paying a modest fee, of course.
Gotta go. See you later.
When I was a little lad, my stones
Greta, you up for a plow?
I'm not Greta.
That's not what I asked.
It's no laughing matter.
Caught you, you little fart!
Whatever's...
So how would you explain it? Whether it pours for a week or the sun bakes our pates, we've always mud up to our ankles here.
You can't blame me for Beauclerc's fickle weather.
Fickle weather? I've seen you. You empty your chamber pot in front of our shop each morn, so folks will dirty their boots, go to you to get them cleaned.
A far-fetched conspiracy theory, sirs.
I'll conspire to welt your bum with my belt. Come here.
Leave him alone.
Just who the spit are you?
A witcher. And I'd advise you to go back where you came from.
I thought witches defend men from monsters, not cheats from justice.
Need to talk to the boy.
You can chat to him all you like, after we tan his hide. So stand down.
Not gonna happen.
Won't it? Well, then we'll thrash you as well. Which is all the same to me.
That's him! That's the fiend who
we'll
killed
four niggas! Vagrant!
Teach you to help scofflaws and cheats!
I take him from the neck!
Handled that kid pretty well.
Finding the right approach. That's the trick to dealing with children.
Greetings,
yeah.
Sir Witcher.
Saw that.
You've a
Meaning
generous
the
heart.
The right thing to bribe
Surely
them with.
You'll give custom and perhaps spare a tip to a poor lad working to support his sick mom.
Last time I came by, your father was sick.
For he was. But he got better. Now Mom's taken ill, but she'll get better too, once I've earned a bit of coin for her herbs.
Get many customers?
Droves and loads. Though I expect to have more. My trade always booms when the tourneys are on.
Knight's boots get dirtier then?
It's not just the boots. When they fight, they soil all. I shine their armor, helmets, belts, sheaths. They like them shiny as a dog's danglers. Oh, pardon.
You're pretty chatty. Nosy.
I would say inquisitive and sociable. Besides, a good tradesman ought to amuse his clients with small talk.
Fair enough. Must know a lot about the folk of Beauclair.
All about all, meaning everything about everyone. I know who slept with who, and who wishes they had. I know who's friends, and who'd slit each other's throats.
Potentially dangerous, that kind of knowledge.
Bah. But I'm known to keep my tongue tight, my mouth sealed tight. Why, if I blabbed what I hear, they'd have done me in long past. As it is, all that's said on my stand stays on my stand.
Take care now.
Come early, come often. I'll perfect your look, and not only yours, but every man's, woman's, child's.
Where's that coat gone this time?
We've no time to lose. It's not far from what the lad said.
Sure hope we don't scare him off.
Better to die of drink than a boat.
Red door. One the bootblack mentioned. Won't budge. Gotta break it down.
You might just as well stand out in the street, pound on a drum and holler, Detlaf, I'm coming for you. A bit more finesse, I implore you.
Let's hear your idea.
Give me a moment.
Nice. Ever consider becoming a burglar? Skill like that'd come in awful handy.
I considered it briefly, but ultimately concluded it would be terribly dull. Come.
Sense him.
No, he's not here, but he was here recently. His scent is still strong.
Let's look around. Enjoy some time. Somebody fixed this recently. No dust mark. Somebody moved this here recently.
I find these puppets rather disturbing.
Nice little trinket. Sometimes I think I might end up like one of these toys. Attic, let's go. So this is his nest. Need to look around. Detlaf van der Eretane, you do not know us, but we know you to be a vampire. We know also of your weakness for the wench they call Renewed. Now you know this. We shall chain her down and let rats feed on her. We shall flay the skin from her flesh. Yet you can save her. You need but travel to Beauclair, where you shall slay 5 men in the manner we prescribe. You must complete the killing in 3 days. Fail, and the next letter you receive will contain a memento of your failure. Your beloved's finger.
There you have it. Proof positive Detlaf killed not of his own accord. The blackmailer sunk his claws into him.
Any idea what it could be? Detlaf have any enemies?
Indeed. Detlaf gains foes occasionally, but they never live long.
One might have managed to evade him.
Possible in theory, but I know of none. It would have to be someone devilishly dangerous. As you well know, having faced Detlaf yourself.
Whoever it is someone new.
Who's Renewed?
His one-time lover. The sole human woman with whom he was very close. Because she accepted him. With her aid and care, he found a place for himself in this hostile world. She began the work that I strive to continue.
Ever meet her?
Never had the pleasure, alas. She deserted him a time before he came around to save me, though he always claimed she'd gone missing.
Why do you think that? Any signs or clues to that effect?
None to be found. Apparently she disappeared one day. Her belongings disappeared with her. Not a scenario one associates with kidnapping.
In my humble opinion, she left on her own. Scared off, perhaps, by a bout of Detlaf's rage that revealed his other, more monstrous side.
Detlaf have trouble letting go, accepting that she'd left him?
Is that so hard to believe? Do you know no humans who've struggled with just such a thing?
And Detlaf is so much more emotional than most humans.
Not only was she his beloved, his lover, his mate, she was a member of his pack. And one never leaves one's pack voluntarily.
Detlaf ever try to find her? I mean, if she was that important. Higher vampires have their ways, all kinds. Should have been easy as pie for him.
Geralt, as you rightly noted, we are vampires, not miracle workers. He searched for months on end before giving up. Clearly Renewed knew him all too well. Enough to cover her tracks, leave no way for him to find her.
Even if Renewed did abandon him that time, looks like someone's actually kidnapped her this time.
Hard to argue with that. And hard to foresee what he's prepared to do to free her, get her back.
He's prepared to kill, that's clear.
As would you be for Yennefer. He kills, for he cares for her deeply. And that blood, those individuals, they mean nothing to him.
Yeah, I get it now. He's out to rescue a female from his pack.
Exactly.
Right, so someone's blackmailing him. We know that. Still have no idea who. Need to look around some more. Tools were used recently. Detlaf unwind by fixing toys between murders.
Really now, Geralt, must you?
Nice tune.
Indeed. I'm not certain why, but it reminds me of home. Our true home, before the conjunction of spheres.
book, slips of paper, name on each. Count Crespi, Count Dulac, Milton de Peyrac Peyrin, Count Delacroix.
Detlef's victims, one and all. But that's not his hand.
Must have come from whoever wrote the letter, all of it written using the same ink. See the color? Ink was dyed with cinnabarite. Rare mineral, pretty much found only in...
Nazaire. But I fear it means very little. Anyone could have imported such ink.
Fair enough. Still worth remembering.
Look, this slip is stained.
With wine. Not much to go on either. Especially not in Beauclair.
Perhaps. Yet perhaps also worth remembering.
Blackmailer. Kinda curious who it could be.
Why is that?
Regis. Somebody kidnapped a vampire's lover. Bold to begin with. Now they're forcing the vampire to kill. A vampire you yourself insisted no murderer. Blackmailer's skilled. Someone special.
Astute. Now that I think of it, I'm beginning to wonder if...
It's not one of your kind? Another vampire?
Precisely. The plot thickens.
Just a hypothesis. Wouldn't set my heart on it till we know more.
Right you are.
Let's sum up what we know. Seems Detlef's being blackmailed. Someone's been feeding him his victims' names.
All noted down using one and the same Nazaire ink, and not in his handwriting.
Not much.
But enough to ascertain Detlef's innocence, clearly.
Actually, it is. Detlef's being manipulated. Some lunatics turned him into a tool, making him kill.
So it would seem. But this illuminates a path of action for us. We must find Renouet, render the blackmail senseless. The lunatic or ticks will thus lose hold on Detlef.
That's one idea. Could be worth a shot. But what about Detlef? He gonna go on killing while I'm out searching for his lover?
He will not. I shall convince him to stay his hand. Assure him you're a friend seeking to help. I'll await him here. He's sure to return sooner or later.
Think he'll listen?
He will.
I'll wait with you, maybe.
No, he'll sense you from a mile off. Simply fail to appear. I'd better stay alone. You must trust me on this.
Fine. Need to report to the Duchess first.
So be it. We'll await you here. Detlef and I both.